Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to record a WhatsApp video call with audio. So let's get into it. The best possible way to record a WhatsApp video call with audio is to use the built-in screen recording feature available in some Android devices. To begin, open the screen recorder of your phone from the dashboard or quick settings menu. Select Media and Mic and toggle on to confirm. Click Start Recording before making the WhatsApp video call or during the call and stop it once you're done. If your phone doesn't come with a built-in screen recorder, you will need to use a software application known as AZ Screen Recorder. It allows the user to record anything that happens in an Android phone screen without needing a root device. Go to your Play Store and install AZ Screen Recorder. Once you've installed the screen recording app on your phone, open it and grant all necessary permissions like camera and microphone. Tap the red button to start screen recording. Now go to WhatsApp and make the video call. You can stop the screen recording during or after the call as you desire. And that's all for this video, guys. If this video was helpful, please give us a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out our new uploads. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.